Listening to the chorus of this song reminds me of one thing, a heavenly choir. All the angels up in heaven united as one, letting the world know that our Father would be back for us one day. Peace of mind, something I hope everyone can find. But until that time, when hardships come your way, lean on Him.
Lean on me.
Time to share that about this friend I know. Doesn't care about your past or the day.
Lean on me.
Role model display that the leader is a servant. No, it's tough sometimes, but you gotta swim against the current process. Each step, like it was your last. What you said and what you've done, no, cannot be taken back. There's an FRIENDUC. Hoping that you lean on Him when you feel anxiety. Now take a deep breath and get some fresh air. Comforting to know I have eternity in healthcare. Relax, for the explanation coming forth. I've got a compass from my God, always
lean on
north.
Me.
Contemplation. Do people like me? Do I have a reputation? Wait, now that can't be right. I've got a personality to shine. I need light. Turn from the things that bring you pain. It's not so bad. The sun can shine when it rains. Trust, tomorrow is another day. Wake up, put a smile on and have it your way. Listening is necessary. This is not hereditary. Doing it like Jordan, cause the message truly legendary. Think about your life in context. Tired of the same old you. Get context, see clearly through God's eyes. The plenty has for you, bonded with a new ally. Progression never halted in the fight against sin. Perfectly created by the Father.
Like the young ones of our own generation, everyone loses their way. But if we repent our sin and turn to the Creator, you will know what it feels like to be forgiven. Now it's not any ordinary forgiveness, because it's eternal and it's sealed with a promise.
So just call,
yeah, put your hands together, everybody. I know you know how this one goes.
We all need.